small world that's sort of coming together in the realm of poetry. We have some other really wonderful guests here as well today. So the poets who are here today, Ruth Awad is somebody that you'll meet in the course of the day, and Shamika Moore is another woman you will meet in the course of the day. Both are young and powerful voices of their generation, and the language and the words that they use to express life for them is exceptional. And again, I've heard them both on a kind of a formal platform. Would you say this for me? And they were unbelievable, absolutely unbelievable. We also have a fabulous artist here, and you'll know her. Leslie Shields is with us today. Leslie's work is displayed in our gallery, and she's going to talk more about that in the course of the day as well. And so you'll be able to see that if you haven't seen the exhibition. It's called Three Voices, and it's Conversations of Life and Conflict. So, if I may, I'm going to go back and introduce our keynote speaker, Carol Orme Hayes. Now, Carol teaches at Columbus School of Design. There's more to this introduction, and it's a pattern with each of our guests. They are all curious, and they're all adventurers. When I went through noting who they are in the world, that was the pattern. That was absolutely the pattern. Carol has worked with Zulu women in South Africa, and she's also published a research on the decorative arts of Ohio. She's also a member and pioneering member of New York Women's Space, ARI.